Hello world, and welcome back to my YouTube channel about anything. Now, people in the comment section have been requesting that I do a challenge. And I recently went to the mall and there was a candy store and I got the Bean Boozled challenge. And of course it's not as fun when you're doing it alone, so I brought a guest. Okay, I'm doing the Bean Boozled challenge with my sister.
Hi.
And she's going to show you how this works real quick.
Yeah, it's like not the bag kind. It is a jar where you could just regularly pick it out or do it the way me and my sister do. We'll open this up. And two random beans come out.
So we're gonna start with the two she just picked out. Okay, so mine could be rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
And mine could be canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
Here, show them the bean.
Yeah, it's just like that.
All right, we were prepared. We got some water.
Yeah, some water.
And there's a trash can over there.
Yeah,
okay.
Stuff happened before.
All right, you go first.
I don't want to, so you go first. This smells like dog food. Do you want me to eat mine to make you feel better? Mine really smells like dog food.
Ew! Oh my. Okay, now you go.
Okay, I don't want it to do this. It smells like canned dog food, though.
Okay.
Oh, no. You're taking whatever.
I'll take the blue one.
Yeah, because you got this and this.
Alright, so mine can be toothpaste or berry blue.
And mine could be barf or peach.
Barf or peach. Here, show the camera.
My sister got barf before and she almost barfed.
You should have seen the video yesterday.
I know.
Here, I'll show you an example real quick. Okay.
You want me to go first?
Yes, you go first.
Peach.
Fireball. All right, this better be berry. It's toothpaste.
Wait, that's not peach.
Did you seriously just miss out of it?
No. Again.
Talk about minty fresh.
No.
Alright, I got two more beans out, and Deidre, you get the blue since I got it last time.
I actually had the blue one before, and I got, like, toothpaste isn't bad, it just tastes like toothpaste. So,
we actually got the reverse flavors this time.
I know, so cheers.
Alright, mine can be barf or peach, and yours can be toothpaste or berry blue.
Let's do cheers. Thanks, mostly. Okay.
Right.
Berry blue.
Finally,
I got toothpaste. I don't care. I'm still gonna eat it. Fresh from the dentist.
Okay.
That was just awesome.
Let's do another one.
So moving on to the next beans, and I like how it says at the top, "Dare to compete." Makes it like a big challenge kind of thing.
It says compare. Oh, another blue.
Why toothpaste keeps sneaking up on us? Since I just got toothpaste, you're getting toothpaste.
Alright, well it's not, you don't know if it's toothpaste or not, because it could be toothpaste or berry blue.
Still, I just got that blue bean, and mine could just be coconut or baby wipes. I'm fine with either. Now baby, get my
booty naked, take off all your clothes. Berry blue.
To be honest, I got coconut, but I do not like coconuts.
All right.
That's just... Shaylee's turning... Are you having technical difficulties?
Oh, got it.
Oh, that happened easily.
Ooh. You can have this one.
Wait, oh yeah, you already got stinky socks or egg.
Rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
I don't want to.
And mine could be skunk spray or licorice.
You almost said skunk skay.
Goodbye.
That's just nasty. You need to regurgitate it?
This is licorice, but it doesn't taste good at all.
Oh. It's because it's black licorice.
Oh, God.
I like that.
All right, mine could be booger or juicy pear.
And as everyone knows, because Shayla just got it. I don't want either.
Skunk spray or licorice?
I'm just gonna eat it. Goodbye.
Oh, that's pear. Okay.
Your face was like.
Yeah.
Like a.
Yeah, it's pear. Okay, so that's about it for today. Hopefully you enjoyed us making weird faces and enjoying this fun challenge. So make sure you like and subscribe and comment down below what you think I should do next.
Yeah, I have 10 subscribers.